Hello friends, welcome once again in my channel Innovative Ideas. Before starting this video, I would like to request you that please wear earphone and headphone so that you can get the perfect 3D audio sound system in your ears. I have recorded this video in 3D audio so you can easily experience the 3D audio, and that is too amazing. So kindly wear earphone or headphone and listen this message which I have stated just now. So for repairing your hard drive, first of all I would like to show you that the hard drive which I have connected is one partition is of 50 GB and another partition is of 98.95 GB. This hard disk is creating some troubles, errors. So the process which I would like to request you to do or to operate, you can easily fix the hard drive's error with the two or three process which I am gonna show you in my video. And once again I would like to request you that please wear earphone or headphone for the 3D audio quality which you can listen or enjoy this video. So for hard drives error repairing, first of all you have to download this HDD low level format tool version 4.25, and the download link is given in the comment section of the video. Please download it from there. So this is setup and I am installing it. Since I have already installed into my PC, that's why. And this is registered as a home license, the key is given, so you can register it from there. And as you are seeing that one hard drive is Samsung 650 GB and another is 160 GB of hard drive. So I will perform the operation on this USB hard drive that is of 160 GB. So just select this hard drive and click on continue. Here you can get the device details and here you can get the smart data of your hard drive. And now to perform error repairing, first of all you have to low level format it. So click on low level format and just click on this format, this device. It is asking a message, all data on selected device will be lost. Click on yes. And before performing these options, I would like to request you that kindly take the backup of your hard drive so that you should not face the trouble for losing your data. So click on yes. And the low level format of the hard drive has been started. It may take 1 hour to 1.5 hours, so please be patient. After 1 hour we have got the message that low level format of the hard drive has been completed 100% at the speed of 4.4 MB per second. And now you have to do the thing that close this window and go to the device manager, because after performing this low level format we have to recreate the partitions once again. And here we are getting the message of initialization the disk with the MBR. So click on OK, create the partition. Or if you want to use the whole hard drive as a single partition, then you can also perform this option. I want to use the whole hard drive, USB hard drive, as a single partition. That's why I am wholly formatting it once again. And let us see the message we are getting, that this is the healthy primary partition and this is the message for exploring the drive. So just closing all the, now go to computer and here you are seeing that H is my 160 GB hard drive. Now what you have to do, click on, right click on the particular hard drive and go to properties and click on tools and click on check now and just click these both the options which is used for checking the disk options. Click on both these options, that is automatically fix the system errors, and another is scan for the attempt recovery of bad sectors. So these options will remove the errors from your hard drive as well as bad sectors too. So just click on start slowly and gradually. It will perform all the five processes which are needed for repairing the errors and repairing the bad sectors of your hard drive. So please be patient once again, and during this process I would like to request you that kindly subscribe my channel, because if you like this 3D audio sound system, I will show you in my next video that how I have done this. It is very very simple method, and I have made the stereo microphone for this purpose, and you would love to listen to the 3D audio system, and you can apply on your upcoming videos. So please subscribe my channel, and if you like this video then please click on like button and kindly share with your friends or relatives. So friends, after completing the scanning process and error checking process, the message we are getting is your device or disk was successfully scanned and no problems were found on the device or disk. It is ready to use. So friends, this was all about 3D audio sound system and hard disk checking for errors. For troubleshooting bad sectors, this process you can apply on your hard drive which is creating some trouble, like slow responding and some bad sectors in your hard drive. You can easily get rid of these errors by performing these two options. One is low level formatting and another is disk checking. So friends, thanks for watching this video, and if you like this video then please share with your friends. And if you want to know that how I have recorded the audio in this video, then please subscribe my channel, and don't forget to watch my next video, which is especially for the microphone recording in 3D audio. I have made the microphone in a very very cost effective condition, and that too with the 3D audio sound system. So friends, thanks for watching this video. Have a nice day.